We're moving.
This is the plan for today.
For the window.
Dirty looks from your mother. You like my pajamas? This is the plan for today. The game plan.
Game plan. The game plan.
We're gonna go clean the windows. Then we gotta put window seal on the windows. Then we're gonna go clean the doors. And then we're gonna go put some new window seal on the door. And then we gotta go to Lowe's because I gotta finish the project that we started yesterday because we didn't get enough bricks. Hashtag it's Erica's fault. And then we gotta get some more bricks. And then we gotta get some flowers. And then I gotta cut the lawn in the back because the lawn is like real big. Hashtag Erica's fault. And then I gotta rake the lawn because there's too much dead grass and there's not getting enough water to the actual grass. It's called dethatching. Look it up. And then, Erica has to run because I'm not running today because I'm on leave. That's all I got. Hashtag my fault.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, thanks, Doug.
What, buddy?
It's getting to be summer weather.
Sweater weather.
Finished our little trip to Lowe's. Got a bunch of stuff for the house. Mainly because the things that we want to fix since we've been living there for a little while now. So excited to kind of show you guys what we're going to do. I need to get a... Liz is working on the house. I'm making some comida.
In here.
Things that we got from Lowe's for the time being. Rubber weather seal and another one for the windows. And then this is for the doors. The reason why we're doing this is because the one that our contractors did wasn't that really good. So like when the light hits the doors or whatever, you can kind of see the little marks where like little, you know, like bugs can come in and spring is happening. So we gotta do better. Do better. This is part of the moving vlog, by the way. Episode 1 of a lot.
Can you
imagine that, baby? Like here?
Mm-hmm. I'm putting all of it.
Sucker.
Are
you recording me? Yeah. Okay. We did mainly Liz, but we did the window seals. We did the door seals. I flew my drone a little bit. What else we do? We cleaned the doors. We cleaned mainly Liz. Oh, we're having a little snack. She has some chicharron. I'm having some 2 scoops of protein because I suck at protein and I just might as well just get it out of the way right now. So now we're gonna go to the PX because I gotta buy some stuff for my pops. And then I think we're going to Lowe's next, right? Because we're missing like, come on, more stones here because someone decided to get 8 instead of 10.
Woo!
But then that's for now. Figure out this thing and then I think next week or next on Wednesday, we're gonna do the same thing here to that. Yeah, look at this portion. I didn't think we showed you guys what we did. I'll show you before and after.
I can't believe you're doing that wrong. Shut up, Brad.
One of the reasons why we're doing all these maintenance and all that stuff with this house is one, because it's our first house ever, but two, we're planning on renting this out, getting a property manager and all that stuff. So we want to make sure it looks nice for the next person that lives here. But yeah, that's kind of one of the reasons why we're doing it.
Do you like doing lawn work?
Now it is dinner time.
It's dinner time.
We got some, or my baby was craving some salad.
Dinner
so
time.
I got Caesar salad, you got
turkey. Oh, I didn't want bacon in it. Gonna take the bacon out.
Here we go. And then got some chips with it. Heck yeah, motherfucker. And yeah, I think that's today's vlog. You know, a little short, little vloggy. But next time I'll actually help.
Tomorrow's my baby's birthday.
Yay! I'm getting old.
She
She's a viejita.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Possible.